Namaskar, myself Surendra Pratap Singh from India Meteorological Department. I welcome all of you to our daily weather briefing program today, that is 24th October 2023. This is the observed weather during past 24 hours. Here you can see that orange color shows heavy to very heavy rainfall was occurred over Kerala in isolated places, and yellow color shows heavy rainfall was occurred over Tamil Nadu. This is the chief rainfall amount. Kerala was received 12 cm and Tamil Nadu was received 10 cm past 24 hours. This is the highlight of the presentation. Very severe cyclonic storm Hamun lies over northwest and adjoining northeast Bay of Bengal. It is likely to weaken gradually and cross Bangladesh coast tomorrow evening as a cyclonic storm, and other severe cyclonic storm Tej over coastal Yemen, likely to weaken cyclonic storm during next 3 hours and into a deep depression during subsequent 6 hours. Here you can see that this is the severe cyclonic storm Tej already in turn into Yemen coast, and other cyclonic circulation, other cyclonic storm Hamun over northwest and adjoining northeast Bay of Bengal, and WD as a trough lies over Afghanistan and neighborhood, and one other cyclone circulation lies over southwest and adjoining of Kerala, coastal Andhra Pradesh coast in lower tropical levels. This is the cyclonic storm Hamun. You can see that tomorrow around 12 UTC, that is in evening, it was intensified as a cyclonic storm, and today morning is intensified further as a severe cyclonic storm, and 3 UTC around 11:30 was intensified as a very severe cyclonic storm. This shows the forecast, which is likely to cross Bangladesh coast around tomorrow evening as a cyclonic storm. This is the heavy rainfall warning associated with the system. You can see that Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura and South Assam is likely to experience heavy rainfall during next 24 hours, and even day after tomorrow also, that is 26th, rest of the no adverse weather warning for Northeast India. However, the rainfall activity likely to continue over Tamil Nadu and Kerala during next 24 hours as a heavy rainfall in isolated places. And this is the other cyclonic storm Tej, which is already inserted into the coast over Yemen, and which is likely to weaken during next 6 hours as a depression. This is the fisherman warning. Here you can see that entire northern parts of Bay Bengal adjoining Odisha coast, Bangladesh coast and West Bengal coast during next 24 hours. Later on it is likely to reduce, but however the fisherman warning is likely to continue over this region up to 48 hours. Later than no heavy rainfall, no fisherman warning for this region. Thank you very much, all of you, to listening to me. Namaskar.